Hey there, have you ever heard of Toolsy? It's a fantastic tool that helps Etsy sellers like us increase sales and reach a larger market. It's like having a secret weapon in your arsenal to take over the Etsy world. Toolsy gives you the power to analyze and track your competitors with incredibly accurate data, so you can find out what people love on Etsy and replicate it in your store. And the best part is that it's super easy to use. It takes just a few minutes to download and connect to your Etsy store, and you're ready to go. With Toolsy, you can do a keyword search and redesign your process so the right customers can find you easily. Just find the keywords they're searching for what you're selling, and voila, you'll get an insane boost in organic traffic. You can also do a store search to see what other Etsy stores offer and what's popular. This feature connects you to every store on Etsy, so you can see everything they offer. And if you want to see how much product they're selling, Toolsy also has a rank check feature that allows you to see the best-selling items. With these three factors combined, you'll clearly understand what's hot, who has it, and how they're positioning their offerings. Not only that, but you can also create product reports to find out the most popular products on the market at any given time. You can create reports by category to see what people buy in each category. With Toolsy, you'll be able to put your popular products in the best category where people are searching for them. And if you need a general report, that summarizes any numbers you need to make better decisions for your store, Toolsy has got you covered. Even better, Toolsy requires no fancy marketing degree or math expertise. It's easy to learn and saves you a ton of money on outreach. You can find out what's popular in just a few minutes and clicks. And don't just take my word for it. Toolsy has received positive reviews from many users who have praised its community, design, and pricing. For example, Ali Tovlasho grew right. Toolsy is the best tool I have used. I find my keyword rankings easily with Toolsy, and my sales went up after I started using it. I love the design of the interface and the features that can't be found anywhere else. I'm thrilled to be able to keep track of my competitors. Serap was also pleased with the collaboration, saying, "The best tool I have used. I find my keywords rankings easily with Toolsy. After I started using it, my sales went up. It's a great tool." So what are you waiting for? Get Toolsy today and turn your Etsy store into a sales growth machine. It offers a free trial or version to try it out for yourself. I hope this helps, and happy selling. Hey friend, have you heard about Readwise? It's a fantastic service that curates the best news and content from platforms like Kindle, Instapaper, and iBooks, and sends it straight to your inbox daily. And not only that, but they've got a fantastic reader app perfect for all your power readers out there. The versatile app lets you keep all your content in one place, easily searchable and organized. The app has covered you, whether you're into Twitter threads, PDFs, or anything in between. Now, even though the app is great for power users, it's also perfect for casual readers like us. It's super flexible and can be used in various settings, whether for personal, professional, or academic purposes. The local cross-platform architecture makes it super fast and efficient, so you can effortlessly search across all your devices. Oh, and did I mention that it connects with all your other thinking tools like Roam, Research, Notion, Evernote, and Obsidian? It's like they've thought of everything. It's got these great workflows to help you tackle content overload, which is a common problem for us power readers. And the best part? The team behind Readwise is actively developing the app and providing responsive customer support. They're even getting feedback from beta testers using the app for hours a day. So if you're looking for an easy way to keep track of the best parts of what you read, Readwise is definitely the way to go. They've got two plans, Readwise Lite for $4.49 per month and Readwise for $7.99 a month. The standard plan lets you organize your highlights with tags and notes and export them to Evernote or Notion. Plus, they even offer a 30-day free trial, so you can try before you buy. Hey friend, have you heard about the Swim Continuous Documentation System? It's a game changer for development teams. You see, code documentation has always been a bit of a headache. Keeping documents up to date with the code has been challenging, and until there has yet to be a scalable or sustainable solution. But Swim is here to solve all of that. Swim allows teams to manage policies and documentation updates within the CI/CD pipeline, and it's super easy to use. It ensures that the documents are always up to date even when the code changes. And the best part, it brings benefits almost immediately. The system creates documentation when new code is shipped and links it directly to the code itself through snippets, function names, and values. You can easily find documents while working on a task, exploring a new code, or sharing knowledge with your team. And maintaining and updating the records is a breeze with Swim's automatic synchronization. But it's about more than just having documentation for the sake of having it. Swim makes the documentation more effective by encouraging developers to discuss the why behind the code, not just the how. The team has also provided tools to help developers become better writers, such as the ability to embed live code into documents and store them in a code repository. Swim is an intelligent system that recognizes when code changes affect the documentation. Its patented verify and auto-sync feature automatically update the documents, so you don't have to worry about keeping everything up to date. And it integrates directly with tools that developers use daily, like Slack and GitHub, so it's always accessible. The Swim GitHub app is a massive help for development teams. It allows you to create, maintain, and find documentation as part of the development workflow. And the app runs Swim Verify whenever a PR is opened or updated, so you can be sure that the documentation stays current with the code. And if you're worried about tracking and finding new documents, don't be. Swim has a feature that sends notifications in Slack or via email whenever a new record is created and merged with the main branch. And if you modify the code with associated documentation, the app will recommend the documentation for review. And in case you're wondering, the team has thought of everything. If something goes wrong in the main branch, they've created the ability to run Swim Verify only for files that have been changed in the pull request. That way, you can keep track of the changes and fix any issues without worrying about failing Swim Verify. Hey there, have you ever heard of Radar? This incredible social media management platform is designed to help small and medium-sized businesses with their online presence. It's like having a personal assistant for all your social media accounts. You won't believe how much easier your life will be with this tool. You see, as a digital marketer, it can take a lot of work to manage multiple social media accounts at once. You have to be a social media butterfly, flitting from one account to another, ensuring each gets the attention it needs. But with Radar, you can focus on other things while it takes care of all your accounts. Radar is packed with features that will make your life so much easier. It has everything from scheduling and posting posts to social media monitoring, analytics, password management, task management, URL shortening, landing pages, RSS feeds, and the shared library. And the best part? It supports all the major social media platforms. One of the standout features of Radar is its URL shortener. It's a game changer for your workflow and makes everything so much simpler. And the password manager is a lifesaver. You'll always remember a password again. The only downside is that it still needs to support Pinterest or GMB. But the developers are always listening to their community and adding new features, so who knows, they might add those platforms soon. With Radar, you can plan and schedule content and postings with your colleagues or customers for different social media channels. Once you prepare your content, Radar will automatically publish it to the selected social media channels and accounts on the specified dates or times. And you can track and analyze your social media activity with its analytics feature. It's like having a personal social media analyst. Radar has plans starting at $10 per month for the basic plan, which includes 3 social media accounts. The professional plan is $20 per month and includes 6 social media accounts. And the business plan starts at $60 per month and has 12 social media accounts. It's an investment, but trust me, it's worth every penny. Customers of Radar are in love with the tool. They say it's one of the most well-designed and easiest-to-use social media management tools. And the developers are constantly interacting with their community and making improvements, so you know the product will only improve. And here's the best part. For a limited time, you can get lifetime access to Radar for just $59. That's a savings of over 90% off the regular price. This is a deal you want to take advantage of. So don't wait. Get Radar today and make your life as a digital marketer a whole lot easier. Hey friend, have you heard of Bardeen? This fantastic automation app is changing the game for so many people. It's like a personal assistant that helps you eliminate those tedious and repetitive tasks, allowing you to focus on what matters. But it's some recognition too. It was nominated for the Golden Kitty Award in 2022 in the SaaS category and was a finalist. Can you imagine? That's how good it is. The beauty of Bardeen is that it's designed for the average person, not just tech wizards. You don't have to know how to code or have any special programming skills. It comes with over 200 pre-built collections specific to different tasks, and these work with popular apps like Slack, LinkedIn, Google Sheets, and more. Pascal Weinberger, the CEO and co-founder, says that it's all about saving people time. And you know what? He's right. Imagine all the time you'd save if you didn't have to manually extract information from a website or application and create a spreadsheet or contact database. Bardeen uses machine learning to determine which of your tasks can be automated, making recommendations based on your workflow. It's like having a personal trainer, but for your work. Artem Arutyunyan, the technical director and co-founder, said they started developing Bardeen shortly before the COVID pandemic hit. They were trying to solve their own problems and ended up creating a tool that has helped so many people working from home. One of the critical features of Bardeen is its web scraping capabilities. And if there are changes to the web page, don't worry, the site's APIs will handle it. Right now, Bardeen is an extension for Chrome, but they're planning to add support for other web browsers soon. And the best part, you can try it for free, but you'll have to pay if you use more than 5 collections. People who are working from home have been taking advantage of automation tools like Bardeen because they have the time to do so. And they're finding that it's freeing up time for them to work on other tasks or even take on side projects. Just look at what some users say. May and her team use Bardeen to create a list of leads from LinkedIn and collaborate with Asana. And it saved them 30 to 50% of their time compared to manual processes. Ola Fristed also had a positive review, saying that Bardeen is easy to use and has opened up new business ideas for them. So there you have it. Bardeen is changing the game for people looking to save time and simplify their work. And the best part is, you can try it out for yourself.